Hey kids, today we are making French toast. I had asked people for a list of things that they'd like to see on the Back to Basics playlist here of videos, and this was one of them. So mine is really basic. I use 2 eggs. It depends on how many pieces you're going to be making. If you're going to make it for a family, you might need 3 or 4. And usually about 2 tablespoons of milk to thin this out. At this point, there are things that you can do, including putting vanilla in there. I have found I do not care much for vanilla. I do, however, like cinnamon and lots of it. So we're gonna mix that up. Let me put the pan on the stove. And I have about a half of a tablespoon of butter going in there. You don't really need a whole lot to get it going. But you know, everybody has their own way. Some people use oil, some use butter. Butter, I think, gives it a lot better flavor. You want to try and use thicker pieces of bread, because I'm using this Japanese bread again. Because if you use anything really thin, it'll fall apart while it is in here, and you don't want to leave it soaking for very long, because it will fall apart. So you just want to put it in, flip it over, and then now we're going to move this right over to the stove. So we'll be right back. Okay, so there's the butter in there. Not, like I said, not a whole lot. And like I said, don't soak your bread, or holding it like this will cause it to tear at the corner. I have used thinner bread and it has done that. I might need just a tiny bit more butter going on over here. And you're just gonna leave it go for about 2 minutes on each side, and then it'll be done. At that point, you can put sprinkle it with powdered sugar. I prefer to have maple syrup on it. And let me cook this more and we'll be right back. Okay, so that should be about 2 minutes or so. Nice. I flipped it over to show you the other side. That's done. And then I usually put just a tiny little pat of butter. Oopsie. Not all of that. Hang on. I put a tiny pat of butter on top of the finished piece. And I'm going to use the other part for the next piece that's going in. Remember to stir the egg back up on the plate. Because sometimes it will unmix. And go ahead, continue cooking. And when you're done, nom 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 nom. Yummy. A little bit of syrup. It doesn't take much, and you're on your way to numminess. Enjoy.